got a little situation here. He's been wildly horsing and trading bits. They're gonna eat. Is okay. We're being advised driver is okay. Chance Osman with a hard hit right on the tail. Folks, please stay away from the fence when there's drivers' vehicles up against the fence. A lot of times, a lot of our hot fluids and parts and pieces still can come off of that car. Tough break for your leader, Mike Pitts, who has nothing to do with circumstances going on in the pits. But your leader, Mike Pitts, is being told he's disqualified for altercations or something going on in the pit area. Different crew members in different pit stalls that they're not supposed to be in. So obviously he has nothing to do with that here on the track, but that's the call from the officials. So unfortunately, he has to fall off the track. Ended up to the outside of the second row. Rice fourth, Shane Bennett's fifth.
James Bristol in sixth, Kyle Case in seventh, Zach Briggs in eighth, Ricky Muller Jr. ninth, Casey Lewis rounds off your top ten. Jalen Borges, Cole Bristol, Luke Hauser, Chance Saucerman, John Worthington, Roy Healy.
Now it's time to make a last minute decision to come out here and play for us a little bit. Took a little while to get the car up front, but once you're able to do it, it looked good up front. Came right down to almost a photo finish right there, but you got him by a bumper. Who do you want to thank tonight?
Alex for coming with me, Bray, everybody that helps out, you know, Alex especially, you know, he slaves on this car.
We're trying to give up here.
My uncle for letting me run the car, and just B&E, my dad, everybody that supports me. And we ran out of gas on that last lap going to the checkered. It just stopped. So,
yeah, that's one of the things you're supposed to check before you leave.
You keep these things low because weight is, you know, speed, so I didn't expect it to be that many cautions, I guess. So.
All right, well, congratulations. Make another run at Driver of the Month for Sunshine State. All right, congratulations. Jimmy, coming home in the tech position. Jimmy, right there, right at the line, man. You had this look good early on up front, but, you know, caution breed, caution restarts, rough, outside, inside. You never know where to go.
Yeah, we had a pretty good run. The Tuebok powder would have made this drag race a little better, but what I say, I'm just happy the car is finally staying together. Want to give a huge shout out to my sponsors, PBS Central Florida, Trash Taxi, and everybody that's helped, and my girlfriend putting up with it.
Absolutely. Appreciate you coming out, putting on a show for the fans. I make my way on back here with Jimmy Frazier. Jimmy, finally got this car dialed in on a podium finish. Just a couple more adjustments. You can get up there. Car looked good early on. Maybe, you know, in contention for the win, but cautions and the restarts, they were able to outdo it out front. But you're right there at the end.
Yeah, there's a lot of luck here that goes in it with these cone restarts. I've never been good here. Can't ever win here because of the cone restarts. So it seems like I never get handed the lead. But I like them in this class. It's a lot of fun. It was fun racing with those guys. I know I was beating his back bumper off, but my back bumper was getting beaten off too. So there's nothing I could do. I was just stuck in the middle.
All right, who do you want to thank?
I want to thank all these guys that come help and Kyle Case for letting me drive his car.
All right, congratulations to us all on Jimmy Frazier in the third position. Folks, if you're making your way out of here, we appreciate you coming out to Auburndale Speedway. Please drive safe on your way home. Leave the craziness for the racetrack.
Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.